We're not at that point yet. Like I said, it's still in the stage where, you know, the bone has to heal. As frustrating as it, that is for me, as it is for y'all, you know, it's still kind of, we have to just wait for the bone to heal, and then when the bone is healed to where they're comfortable with it, then we can move forward with that type of stuff.
You're pretty used to it.
I'm not gonna lie, it's tough. I think that, you know, whether you're a pitcher or a position player, if you miss extended time, you know, nobody enjoys that. You know, you want to be out there, you want to be with your teammates, you want to be trying to help contribute. The way I've approached it is, you know, I'm not able to do that for whatever the time period is, and I'm going to do my best to get myself prepared for when the time does come that I go out there again, to make sure that I'm in the best, you know, position possible to help the team when that time comes.
What is it?